For this example, I'd like to take a look at Chebyshev's theorem. And Chebyshev's theorem tells us the percent of data that falls within k standard deviations from the mean when k is greater than 1. And Chebyshev's theorem can be applied to any shape data, not just bell-shaped data. The empirical rule, or the 68-95-99.7 rule, can only be applied to bell-shaped data. All right, so what we have here is the length of workout times are skewed right with a mean of 30 minutes and a standard deviation of 5 minutes. Using Chebyshev's theorem, find the percent of times that fall within 1.5 standard deviations of the mean. Okay, so when k is greater than 1, then 1 minus 1 over k squared gives us the amount of data that falls within k standard deviations of the mean, okay, where k is the number of standard deviations. So we're told that k is equal to 1.5 standard deviations, so we're going to plug that in. So 1 minus 1 over 1.5 squared. That's equal to, getting my calculator out real quick, and plugging this in as few steps as possible, I have 1 minus 1 divided by 1.5 and then x squared. I think that looks right. Okay, so I have about 0.56 rounded to two decimal places. That appears to be a repeating decimal. Okay, so I just jumped to the answer. Sorry about that. So that would be approximately 0.56, okay, or about 56% of the data lie within 1.5 standard deviations of the mean. Okay, so if you wanted to fill in this part here, and I apologize for that, okay, this denominator would be by itself 2.25. Okay, so what would that interval be? Well, that interval would go between x bar plus or minus 1.5 times s. And plugging in the values from the problem, I have 30 minutes plus or minus 1.5 times 5. So that interval would go down from, using my calculator, 22.5 minutes up to 33. Okay, so using my calculator, I took 30 and subtracted 1.5 times 5, and 30 plus 1.5. Oops, here's a mistake. Ah, I apologize for that. Let me scratch that out. Okay, the lower interval endpoint is correct, but let me redo the upper one. Okay, it goes up to 37.5. Okay, that looks a little better. So Chebyshev's theorem says that about 56% of the values will lie within this interval.